दिस इज द टाइम टू कंक्लूड आवर मैग्नेट थेरेपी क्लास. डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ द साइंटिस्ट फ्रॉम काउंटलेस एक्सपेरिमेंट्स इन द फील्ड ऑफ बायोमैग्नेटिज्म माइट बी समड अप एज लिविंग सिस्टम्स आर रियली सेंसिटिव टू मैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स एंड द मैग्नेटिक रिजल्ट रीचेज ईच सेल इन द बॉडी ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ हाईली परवेसिव क्वालिटी ऑफ मैग्नेटिज्म. As the total body is infused with electrical energy and magnetic fields live in every part of it, magnets, if correctly applied, exercise a favorable effect on the electrical response behavior pattern. Qualitative and quantitative outcomes of a magnetic field are visible on tissues and on cellular metabolism. It has been confirmed that fibroblast proliferation and fibrosis are abridged in magnetic fields. A fundamental interaction exists between the function of the system, a nervous system, central and external magnetic fields. Outcome on the blood picture and on red blood cell sedimentation rate ESR result by exposure of the organism to a ceaseless magnetic field which initiates biochemical alterations. A magnetic field may exert direct influence on the back part of the brain controlling the endocrine system and the forebrain. Magnetic treatment has a steering effect on the genetic cord. A magnetic field brings about predominantly a repressive effect. Put differently, it prevents a disease from formulating and spreading. Magnetism touches on each cell and tissue of the body of the organism.